What's up, IL2 Flight Simmers? Today I'm going to try a quick mission. It's going to be a base defense. I'll be at a disadvantage and be scrambling off the field. The enemy will have FWs and HU-11 bombers. They'll be attacking my airfield. Pilot level. And I'm gonna record this. Call the name of the mission record scramble. And a great feature of IL2 is you can record your missions and view them later, see what you did right and wrong. Fire up this engine here. Bring up the map. I can see we got planes inbound. We got to get up in the air. Off speed here. Start pulling back on the stick. Trying to get airborne. Bring our gear up. I'm going to turn into these contacts. Got visual. Gotta grab some altitude real quick so I can try to intercept these bombers before they drop. Lead flight's 111 bombers. The second flight is FW-190s. See if I can get a shot on the inbound bombers. Some hits in, got some smoke. Looking for fighters. Six looks clear. We're just gonna be a little late. They dropped on the field already. Got solid hits on the our airfield. But one bomber's smoking, and I'm rolling in on this FW. He's a bigger threat. Try to line up a shot here. Got him smoking. Gonna break off. In on the second FW. The FWs haven't been defending the bombers. They've been doing gun runs on the airfield. Not sure why. Put some flaps down to climb, and that solid hits. He's smoking. His engine's done. Get out, man! Get out! Oh, the humanity. Alright, we're gonna follow up on the second bomber. Here he is down below left. We're gonna pull up, put flaps down, kick our rudder in, and roll in over the top. Get some side shots in. We're trying to avoid the gunners in this type of attack. Try second run. Going up in the sun. Try to blind the gunner's views. Roll back over. Kick in some rudder. And we're back in. Good position for firing. Got solid hits. Both engines. bombed our airfield, so time for a little retribution. We're going to follow up with another gun run here. Back over the top. You kick in that rudder of the flaps and you get right over. We're in great shooting position again. Guns on target. Solid hits. Oh, she broke up. Look at that. Parts everywhere. I can see some chutes popping. Looks like they all got out. Impact. Looks like we have four future POWs. By going vertical, the gunners have a difficult time tracking you. And you go up into the sun, and they have a really tough time keeping the eyes on you. And as you can see, we've got just a few hits on that one, but we scored hits. Going back up. Back into the sun. Roll over. And you can see how solid hit markers on both engines. -HE-111. Well, we weren't able to prevent the base from being bombed, but we did shoot down all the enemy planes. I expect a little bit more out of the AI on this, but I think I'll fly it again and change the pilot skills up a little bit, see if they put up a better fight. Anyway, it was a fun mission, and as always, thanks for watching.